line. Third step, I'm stepping back in front of her. Side, close. So from this angle, leader Saida, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Follower Saida, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The follower is exiting the line on 2, re-entering on 4. From here, I'm going to move closer so you guys can see it. We have the first two steps of the leader Saida, which is 1 and 2. On 3 leaders, we're going to hook while asking our follower to step out to the side. We're going to step together while we bring her through the hallway. Hold the door, leader on the other direction. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. From here, we added some styling. 1, 2, 3, 4, lifting the leg by placing my hand on her side and a little bit of a lift. My partner to open and then ask her to step back. So now we have this thigh connection. I'm going to go forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch,